people with the respect that the occasion warrants. While we honor with reverence, we also celebrate with great joy. As Tiff and Luke begin their journey together, they will be able to nurture a love that makes each of them better versions of themselves. So, Tiff and Luke, continue to learn to work together, to laugh together, and to love together. As your relationship strengthens, you will find that you come to share a remarkable love, a love that is both abundantly given and freely accepted. Marriage is an ancient rite. As you enter into this union, you are choosing to publicly pledge your commitment before the witnesses present here today and enter into that tradition with all. Tim and Luke, the vows you make to one another take you across the threshold from being engaged to being married. Marriage is to be entered into voluntarily and with full commitment. It is made in the deepest sense to the exclusion of all others, and it is entered into with the desire and hope that it will last forever. Before you declare your vows to one another, I have one question to ask of each of you. Tiffany, do you come here freely and without reservation give yourself to Luke in marriage? If so, answer, I do. And Luke, do you come here freely and without reservation give yourself to Tiffany in marriage? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Okay, so now your intention is to be married. I will now ask you to declare your vows. So please face one with another and join me. Okay, Tiff, repeat after me. I, Tiffany, take you, Luke.
I, Tiffany, take you, Luke.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
To love.
Honor and cherish.
Honor and cherish.
You always.
You always.
Luke, repeat after me. I, Luke, take you, Tiffany.
I, Luke, take you, Tiffany.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, honor.
To love, honor.
And cherish.
And cherish.
You always.
You always.
Okay, Tim and Luke chose this point today. Cherish Every Moment by Leslie A. Nielsen. Today is the beginning of a dream, a day where two souls are woven together. Cherish every moment that life offers, and celebrate every small pleasure. Express your love at every chance and allow it to unfold gracefully. Show your devotion and dedicate your lives to the enrichment of each other. Strive always for honesty and integrity. Build upon your marriage daily and seek to understand each other. But above all this, draw upon the love you feel today and forever etch it in your hearts. And to commemorate this union, Tim and Luke have decided to exchange rings. The circle formed by each ring symbolizes your eternal love and commitment to one another. They are an outward sign and a visible sign of the inward and invisible bond which unites your hearts in love. Hey Tiff, as you place this ring on Luke's hand, please repeat after me. I, Tiff, take you, Luke.
I, Tiff, take you, Luke.
I, Tiff, give you Luke this ring.
I, Tiff, give you Luke this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And commitment. Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
With this ring,
I be wed. Okay, Luke, as you place this ring on Tiffany's hand, please repeat after me. I, Luke, give you Tiff this ring.
I, Luke, give you Tiff this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And commitment.
And commitment.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
With this ring,
I'm wed. Okay, now, before this is binding, now's your time to run. Okay. Universal Life Church in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I now pronounce you, Tiffin Luke, as husband and wife, lawfully wedded before God. You may now seal this declaration with a kiss. Mr. and Mrs. Luke Baker. And now,